outcomes. Anderson County 8th graders learning about opportunities for their future.
That's right. All of this is part of the statewide Dream It, Do It campaign that kicked off today. 6 different schools meeting with 6 different manufacturing companies in Anderson County. Over the next few months, the students will get an inside look at their designated industry, sharing their experience through video with the entire school district. The goal is to help teach kids about thinking, creating, and building while looking ahead to their future.
You're not really sure what you want to do as an 8th grade student, so you're going to come in and it might open your avenue and your future and your career path to something different than what you thought it might be. I hope these kids come in and their eyes open up big and wide and like, wow, I can't believe that this manufacturing plant can do all this under one building. And then they leave with the experience that they never had before.
Now, when students finish their video projects in the spring, the public will get the chance to vote on their favorite project. The teachers with the top 3 best videos will receive funding to improve STEM programs.
I love this idea. The kids, I'm sure, are loving it too.
Can't wait till the spring.
Yeah, see those videos. All right.